Yes, I'm still on the other side of the border. Well, I'll just
spawn in the Nephis Lion Heights.
And this is why you bring well more crew than you need for a submarine.
That didn't save my spot. I'm gone. I'm in this crying belt.
Fuel? All of it is torpedo.
Torpedoes, too.
It's full of torpedo, 30 torpedo. We can kill another long hook if you want. Imagine there is a battleship parked there. We can kill it. No, there is 30 in here, in the barge. It took 39, right? 39.
Could you slow down at the bridge so I can hop on? The one you're passing right now. I'm right above you.
You have your full kit?
Yep, full kit, but not a torpedo.
Okay, it's fine.
Be free, go pee.
Should I grab the torpedo from the inventory then, or just wait for a second?
Just wait.
Wait.
Okay.
Well, technically they didn't take it back. They probably just popped it with Vardy or Listas and then moved on.
Decay from...
Oh, is this thing? Oh, yeah, no, that's no bueno, that's no bueno.
That would end in reverse.
Oh, got it. You said left? Or?
Starboard.
Starboard? Alright, starboard. Nice, starboard reverse. Sorry, I was in the middle of making the map post for the decay marker. Alright, let me know when the engine's good. I'm back.
Okay, starboard forward again.
Aye, starboard wharf. Starboard. Oh my goodness. Starboard forward. Are we feeling at the platform? Hi.
Oh, we're fueling?
Yep.
Yes. The torpedo is there on the other side.
Yeah, that's not gonna work how I parked here. And next is the platform.
Refueling complete. Sure. Well,
we need a bit more, so I think one should be enough.
Prava, can you starboard reverse?
It says port and starboard reverse?
No, just starboard.
Gotcha, okay. Port is already forward.
Near, far.
Sorry, there's too many people talking at the same time.
You are.
Before it,
I believe that my heart was. Fuck. Torp. Thank you. near, far, wherever you are, I believe that my heart will, yeah, my heart will go on and on.
Help me.
Oh, please don't.
Too late.
You're screwed. I don't want to become internet famous.
Not by playing to the gulags of the internet.
On today's episode of America's Got Talent.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit, there's so many people on the front.
I actually can't stay too long, but I'll hop on.
Country roads. Wow, okay. Well, fuck me, I guess.
Oh, go on.
Poor soul.
I was expecting you, Dragon, to...
I tapped out, so I only heard the through the stream, and I tapped in too late to really understand what you were saying. I'm sorry.
I starboard reverse. For future reference, if the engines are already forward, like, can assume the default is forward, just tell me when to reverse them. Yeah. Gotcha. As like personally, I would prefer all engines forward rather than saying port and starboard, just because it makes it a little bit confused. Hi.
I think we need to dive.
Yeah, never mind.
Bridge is dead.
And their mind's beneath bridge.
Yeah, it's... I mean, technically speaking, can't we rebuild it from the front of the top, front of the ship? You want me to go ahead and try?
But there are also some spare me beamets and Tomb Father, so yeah. We can refill afterwards. Oh shit.
It works! Except only, hold on, I think only I can, only yeah, one of
how
us
how many beats does it cost?
It costs 300, but I have 90, so I need 210.
I can come up and get more.
And only one person can do it at a time. God, is there any way you can get any closer at all?
I can do it if you need. I have all the beamats.
Alright. I'm gonna turn on my auto clicker.
Do we have a way of demining?
No.
No. You have to wait for them to despawn.
Or were you ram them?
And can
that
they...
is another way to demine, yeah, I guess.
Can they, like, they can be placed by any colonial boat, right?
Only by the destroyer.
Nope. Oh, wait. No. Depth charges are the only things that can be used by destroyers. Mines can be placed off of any boat where you can stand and actually hold heavy equipment. So every boat except for a motorboat can technically place mines.
Can you lay down mines with a fucking APC if you wanted to?
I have not tried, but I would assume the answer is yes until proven otherwise. Because last war, when we had a... I'm out of BMAT, someone swap me. Last war, when I was providing defense on a landing in Godcross, and what we did is we put a bunch of mines around the long hook about 80 meters out, 90 meters out, and we would just take a barge. We would have two or three barges, and that would be how we placed the mines. It works surprisingly well.
Hey, people. Sorry. Frack, I've got a offer for rare metals. Would you guys play a second submarine if we ever do another one? Okay, well. I need to check how much rare metal we have on our side, too. So, yeah. But, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, check it out on my side. Alcar Argana from ABA is aware, so yeah. Well, good luck.
Oh, shoot. Thank you.
Can someone get on the floor?
Repeat last.
How many mines can we hit before we explode?
That's a good question, actually.
Oh, explode, you mean? Well.
However, that's assuming the water doesn't get you.
Wait, you don't have to go topside to throw water over?
Oh, I forgot to get a bucket. Oh. Biscuit, you wanna give me yours? Oh, take the others too.
What do you left?
Do you have enough BMATs on you, or do you and I need to swap out one more time?
I've got enough.
Oh, okay. In which case, I'll go back to my solitary engine room.
Yeah.
built.
What barge? Oh, Roger.
Only if it's moving. Like you're talking about like little waves around it, right?
Let's kill it. We got a 40. Oh, he's friendly.
Make preparations to dive. I flood the safety ballast, flood the main ballast.
Safety ballast is... So safety ballast should be at 100?
Yep, safety ballast 100.
Aye.
And main ballast.
I can hop onto it now if you want me to.
Yep.
Safety ballast confirmed 100.
Very well.
Alright, so it's at 100. Do I just leave it at 100?
Yep, leave it at 100. Con, ship's ready to dive. Cut up 10 meter time. Four meters.
I don't know how to die.
Yeah, sorry, I accidentally hit the button.
Con, depth is 10 meters.
Yep, it's 100.
Can you stay on the main ballast? If you're actually on it, the people can walk through you.
Roger.
An 80 I. Subspurring 180 now. Thirty seconds. Ten seconds. I turn eye. Two 1 5 high. Perhaps at 2 1 5.
That depth 15 meters high. Very well. Set main ballast 98.
98, main ballast at 98%.
Very well.
Battery charge is at 86. Am I able to change the ballast while in the map? Okay, thank you.
One at zero. One at zero now.
Battery is at 79%.
One 30 I.
That's 4 meter.
That is
10 meter. On depth of 4 meters.
I'll stop.
Hello. Main ballast at zero.
I main ballast at zero. Main ballast head at zero. Current level is 40%.
Very well. Do we have a medic?
Yes.
Okay. Very well. Choosing, he's up on the Fortino right now. Let's wait for him to get back. better 80. Battery 90%.
Set the what?
Set the Boston.
Gotcha. Setting battle set
battery 7, fully charged.
No, that's full.
Battle set to 70%.
Very well. 18 meters high, flood the main ballast. Main ballast at 100.
Ballast tank set at 100%.
Very well. War meter. Seven meter.
Is it weird, what?
On depth of 18 meters.
180. Around 180.
The long hook is on the X mark, right?
When was the last time it was spotted there? Is there a chance it's moved since then? Okay. Good odds that's still there then.
Oh, that's awesome.
Charge that 88%.
Zero, four, five, I.
10 meters high. Meters. 13 meters.
Right, don't I?
Depth is 10 meters.
Battery is at 82%.
Is that it?
Main ballast is 100.
Main ballast is at 100%.
Left turn now.
Is it still there?
Zero, five, five, five.
Battery is at 73%.
We need to go left a bit. My max is 55. There's another white line.
Rotate left.
Yeah. Oh, okay. 53, right? Firing once. Firing.
Battery's at 63%.
Did those torpedo impacts just... Is it moving? Ah.
Wait, on your screen, why can't we see the long hook?
Because we're too deep. Like, torpedo depth is...
Oh! Gotcha.
8 Understood. Meters, I think.
Battery charge 57%.
No, it is moving. It is deployed.
You want to fight?
Was that our ping?
What are those particle effects on to the left near the beach?
How many have we shot? But they cannot repair. There's no write-off.
Holy shit, guys.
Holy shit.
Pork. Engines reverse, he said? Fractured. Engines reverse, repeat. Aye, reverse. Port reverse. Starboard reversed.
Batteries at 42%.
Zero, 090.
A dragon, you're in a real bad spot.
Zero, 090 now.
thing is at, or battery is at 37%.
I see, Roy.
That 18 meters on.
Seriaya.
Meters.
Charge 30%.
Depth is 18 meters.
Five knots.
Say again? Copy. Main ballast is at 98%.
Set main ballast back to 100. When we're going backwards like this, we need it at 100, or else we'll start slowly surfacing and I can't control it.
Main ballast tank is at 100%. Battery charge is at 25%.
Yeah, just that little bit of being at 98 across the range that's from 18 all the way up to 16.5.
Zero-nine-zero-I.
Charge 23%. Percent battery charge.
And 090. All stop. All engines forward.
Hey, all engines forward. Right engine forward, left engine forward.
360.
Charge 19%.
That main ballast 98.
Main ballast 98%.
Very well.
battery charge. But
it's at 15 meters high. Battery 1.5.
Battery charge. Yep.
Current 360.
Depth is 15 meters.
Left or not? Steady.
Battery charge 10%.
Four meter high. Twelve meter. 10 meter. 8 meter. 6 meter. Con depth 4 meters. That's 15 meters high. That main ballast 100.
Main ballast 100. Battery charge 7%.
Depth 18 meters high. Depth 8 meters. 10 meters. 12 meters. 14 meters.
Charge.
16 meters. Con depth is 18 meters.
Battery charge 5%.
Right turn on.
Battery charge 3%. Okay, copy. I'll stop doing battery charge percentage then.
Right, Joel.
You want out of battery now?
Hop onto sooner.
Battery charge 0%.
Steady eye.
I'm gonna hop off main ballast tank real quick. I gotta go take a leak.
How are we going up like this with zero? We cannot do the ballast. okay.
That board is stable at 18 meters. I can control it with the dive planes.
S4, I'm back. Main ballast tank person, I'm back. S4.
It.
Yeah, it's 1.5 knots. It's 360 now. Are we going to come up to 15 meters before we hit the border, or day 18? One five now.
I guess we are going slow enough.
Five knots, yeah. Not right now. 2.6 now. Back to 2.5, I think. It's holding. Slowing down now by 2 knots now.
Meters up. It's gonna take a while.
Can we cross while underwater?
Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting.
There's actually no way they can kill us right now. Thank you.
16 meters.
Yeah, we can drill now. 60 seconds.
Yep, stable at 16.2 meters.
Am I going to redeploy elsewhere, or should I stay in the sub? I got a scat.
Can you put your beamets in the thing, please? And your bucket?
Ten seconds.
But on this.
Oh wow, battery charge goes back to 100 when you change regions.
It couldn't.
Yeah,
that's not supposed to be like that.
Nothing happened.
99% now.
Yeah, this is not the first time that I've seen that, but it should not work like that.
Shh. Yeah, shush. Don't tell the devs.
That's tough.
Meters.
What are the trajectory?
Negative ballast at 15.
Negative ballast at 15.
Whoa. Who's... Main ballast, 100.
Sorry.
Main ballast, 100.
100.
Negative 100.
Sorry, I was...
Can we just launch a torpedo at it?
Underneath this.
Just bounce
this. You guys are like right above us.
Great.
Hi, engines reversing. Starboard reversed. And port reversed.
Sorry, that was my fault.
Yeah, I'm on it. Current depth 12 meters.
I didn't know there's a sub under us.
Oh, they speak.
Yeah, I hear it, right? It's right. I literally just saw it.
You can hear them in local right now, the goalies.
Negative ballast at 0.
Is that our ping?
Negative ballast at 0.
Very well.
I'm gonna stay on it.
Rocket getting order?
Sorry, that was my fault. All my tiny brain heard was ballast tanks 15%.
Repeat last. Hi, starboard reversed. Port forward. I did that backwards. I apologize.
Say again. All right. 12. Oh, 15 now. Jumping from 13 to 15 because of the border. I'm at 40 now.
What? Guess I'm on a weapon. Distance? I can go 80. Ready?
I think it takes like 120 meters to dive all the way up.
Yes. Same one?
Head full, port forward, starboard forward.
Depth is 18 meter.
Hang on, Fracture. Reptile, innocent. What's going on? Help.
Someone disconnecting or
charge 50%.
Engines are forward.
At depth 10 meters high.
Gonna be a scabby robot.
Fourteen meter. On depth is 10 meters.
Battery charge 39%.
Reverse engines. River.
Reversing engines, Sorry.
Charge 35%.
You said reverse, correct?
Yeah.
All right. They were already in reverse. Yep, they're reversed.
Going back,
Thank you.
I'm back.
Charge 22%.
Hey, did you say stop or?
Starboard forward and port forward.
What's up?
Meter. Eight meters high. That's
zero for zero. Yeah, stop. I stopped.
Negative balance 15.
Aye. Starboard reversed and port reversed.
What depth do you want? 8.5 meters. We need to blow the negative ballast if we want to stay here, though. Yep. We are 9 meters in sinking.
There's kind of a noise that the sub makes, too.
Blowing negative.
Depth 9.5 meters.
Repeat. Port forward. Starboard already reversed.
Right eye.
Two of us are setting up AT rifles on the stretch to cover your retreat.
How many gunboats are there? Just the one or more?
At least three.
We only saw one.
Out of battery charge?
I mean
if you
want
to surface, I can run onto the 40 mil and fucking fuck them up.
They can also borrow.
No, you'll probably get killed before you get to the 40.
Yeah, all we would have to do is get past the Blackburn Canal. Once we get through Blackburn Canal, we should be fine. Can the gunboats drive underneath the bridges like motorboats, or do they have to race them, correct?
They have to race them.
No, gunboats.
Gunboats have to race.
Okay. Yeah, so as long as we have, like, one person standing on the Blackburn Canal Bridge, we could probably make a run for it and be okay.
I'm already here with an AT rifle. I got another guy coming. We don't see the gunboat anywhere.
I'm still turning right, is that correct? Alright.
Starboard forward, port reversed. Alright.
Zero, 81 right.
Slipped away.
Can you hear him in local?
Yeah, 100%.
Well, he could have gone north, I mean, just to wait for us to clear out. Or, you know.
How deep are we?
10 meters.
Yeah, no. He might not be able to hear a submarine at that depth, I'm not sure. It's close.
Or he might even go back south.
Why, he sounds familiar.
Fracture, we might be able to get a 68mm push gun to your location, but you'll need to wait. We're only two. We cannot crew a gunboat.
Both engines are going to be reversed. Okay, both engines reversed. Starboard forward, aye aye. Back to what we were.
Left eye.
Alive.
Yeah, can I throw mines from the gunboat? If they can throw mines from a gunboat.
I don't think they have mines on them, otherwise they would have already.
I think we were too close to them. It takes like over 100 meters to get above torpedoes.
No, we had the distance set wrong.
Are we waiting or are we pushing into the canal? Roger. I am going to be AFK for a little bit, so I'm off of the main ballast tank.
Are any like we've dropped our depth from 12 or from 10 meters down to 12 meters?
This takes so long.
Yep.
Me 98.
Blood domain. Fill it. Swoop
100.
I mean 100. Okay. Very well. And back to 10 meters.
Yeah? We'll be there. What do you want us to do? How to kill it?
Both engines forward.
of what?
No, we set up a safe 68mm gun on the stretch. I suggest you go just make a run for it.
You want me to blow up the ballast, or...?
No.
Alright, I'm back.
Left eye.
Are you guys good? So I can respond, or...?
Oops, my bad. I misclicked.
I'm turning left, but the sub is going right now.
No, apparently they... Why are they backwards? What the fuck? Wait.
No, yeah,
They're both forward. I could have sworn I fucking changed it. I'm sorry. What the hell? I don't know what happened there, sorry guys.
Find the grab out. Find the grab out. I don't see other way we can get to you. Already QRF. But we're only two guys at the moment. Joe is currently loading the boat.
Steal.
Steal that. Alright, that was my bad. Misclick.
Turn right eye. Are they still above us? Are the gunboats still there? Left eye.
Fracture, invite me to your squad. I need to talk with my guys in Discord.
Steady eye. Baron 315. Right turn, I.
We're heading right for the shoreline.
Okay. Change starboard or no? Aye.
And we're heading topography.
Let's stop by.
Aye, starboard reversed and port reversed. see. Hi. Port forward.
-15.
Very well. At the negative to zero.
Negative at zero. Then. Negative at zero.
Very well. Yeah, current depth is 9.5 meters.
I'll stop.
Port engine is indeed forward. Starboard rear, port forward.
We're just loading the last RPGs, we're going back.
Hey guys, I need to get out soon. Not right this moment, but I do need to get off soon. Yeah, I'd say by the top of the hour, I need to get out of here. I still have laundry to do before I go to bed for work tomorrow. Adjusting. Or starboard reversed.
Right.
Aye. Starboard forward and port forward.
Just forward? Already on our way. Okay.
Yep.
Second.
Yep.
Exiting the canal now. It's nowhere to be seen. We're coming to your position.
Main ballast to 7.
Nine meters. 8 meters. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3.
2. 1. Hit the surface.
Be careful, don't fall down, you know.
Under 40 meters.
Battery 10%.
Hey boys.
Thanks for the assist.
So, are we too late or?
The cavalry's here, but where's the infants?
Yeah, I appreciate you guys coming and helping.
Battery is 20. 22.
Alright guys, I gotta head out. I'm gonna put my wrench and stuff inside of the thingy-ma-bobber. Oh, never mind. No, I'm not.
Might as well.
Sorry, couldn't see it through. Have a good night, guys. GG's.
Yep, take it easy.
You want me to...
What done?
Do you want me to fully...
If I jump out of the fully mill, I'm gonna die.
Do you want me to fully blow the ballast?
Because the server is not emerged yet. Not fully emerged.
Stop.
Rack, the main ballast is still at 68. I can fully blow it to let him off.
I'm above the decks.
What happened again? Okay.
4, 5, 5.
Blowing men doused.
I can already see it.
What engine reverse?
What's forward?
What engine forward? Loading safety.
Yeah, it was. Jesus Christ.
We're going to refuel.
It's up here.
All by that, let's zero.
We're alive.
Yay! We kill a fucking long hook. Yeah, let's do some salute, guys. Let's go. Okay, guys, no LARPing. Get back down.
No role playing here.
Hello. That's what.
Why didn't you make a run for it? Yeah, just go to surface and go forward.
Oh well, I mean, you're back in friendly territory, you survived, so that's all that counts, or that matters.
How was the long hook kill? Was it like torpedo, HP kill, was it flood kill? Okay. Wow.
Damn. 25 torpedoes is like 50k damage or something. That's crazy.
Sure.
I see.
Anyone else want advice? I have to go AFK for 2 minutes.
Yep, put engine forward. Is Dave and Cosmo still here?
Yeah, I'm still here.
What is your... We take zero damage, right?
No, if I usually show up to something, I'll be here until we're back. I won't just drop.
Morgan's. Pretty good. You guys are on your way back in, I take it? Start what engine reverse? Put engine forward.